Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really beefing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
How the fuck is it day going? It's welcome back in China, the goddamn video, man. Look, gang members, man. You guys can tell me it's a new different environment. And that's because I just moved into a new house. Like I told you guys in the previous videos, you guys haven't seen them. You guys could watch the previous videos, the vlogs, and every other goddamn shit, you know what I'm saying? But look, man, I ain't gonna waste your time today. It's pretty late at night right now. I've been sleeping all day. I had a lot of sleep to catch up on, so I did that. And now I'm finna record these videos and try to put as many. I'll probably put them out tonight too, you know what I'm saying? Probably put them out tonight and tomorrow. Record some more. I want to do the Binks to Binks 1 to 5, Nino's Binks to Binks, so I'm gonna do that all tomorrow. And yeah, let's jump straight to it. First one I'm reacting to is MHD Baby. Now I'm saying, I'm sorry if I seem a little down right now. That's because I literally just woke up. But you know what's gonna wake me up actually? Blunt. I need to roll me a blunt. That's what we're gonna be doing in this video. I'm gonna be rolling me a blunt. And I got some other beautiful songs coming today. I got Timala 10, I got Lacrim, Jon Snow, CG6, Spider, Kuchon. Like, just wait for him, man. Right now, we're just gonna roll this blunt and listen to MHD. I know MHD is always on that Afro trap vibe. You know, he has that Afro side to him. We're gonna see what he's talking about. And Dadju, The last song I reacted to Dadju, you guys say he like always appeals to females and stuff. Type of nigga that just appeals to females and stuff. But let's see what Dadju talking about, though. You know what I'm saying? Let's jump straight to them at the same time. Hey, that shit's smooth. What? I'm gonna see if they have the English subtitles to this. They better have English subtitles to this. But that shit's smooth. What? That shit came out nice. Hey. He's in love this time.
Elle dit que je fais l'effet d'une bombe, elle est prête à me suivre même dans ma tombe. Mais pas le foie d'amour dans ma vie, j'ai trop donné. J'ai des cœurs trop durs pour ça, fais mon pardon. Ton cœur c'est moi et c'est vous et c'est tout. Des copines me regardent trop chelou, chelou. Cadou, cadou, cadou. On cherche à nous barrer la route. Écoutez les gens, c'est douloureux. De gauche à droite, on n'a pas de danse de chaque coup, j'avoue. On cherche à nous barrer la route. Écoutez les gens, c'est douloureux.
So what you guys know about Shaku Shaku in France? Hey, Shaku Shaku must have blown up crazy though. That's wild, bro. That song, that dance started in Nigeria, bro. Literally where I'm from, that dance started in Nigeria. And like niggas in France is doing Shaku Shaku now. Oh my god! I heard the one song the other day, Gon Lean from the UK, and they had these niggas doing Gon Lean, Shaku Shaku and Gon Lean. Like, this shit is dope. I fucks with it. Mm. 10 out of 10 in my opinion. The video too, the video is pretty nice too. That's a very classy video. Hey, I don't want to, I don't need to tell you guys to explain what it means, because I feel like the other translate was pretty correct. It seemed pretty correct to me, in my opinion. That song was dope. I like it. You guys should tell me some of your favorite MHD songs to check out, actually. I want to do some MHD reactions. I know this dude is lit. I reacted to a couple of his songs in the past, but you guys tell me your favorite ones to check out, and I'm going to definitely react to them ASAP, you know what I'm saying? That shit is definitely lit. Yeah, I'm about to be done rolling this blunt, you know what I'm saying? And I'm going to see you guys in the next video, alright? Song was a beautiful song, 10 out of 10. Anybody that doesn't like it, you got to go in the comments and tell me why you don't like it. So I don't see why you shouldn't like it. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, you guys know what to do. Be subscribed right there. We've come to the end of this beautiful video. Make sure you smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, and tell a friend. Stop playing the board. Follow me on Instagram and _kingname. Follow my other social media like see. Bravo. You know what I'm saying? Scan the snap because it's going right now, right here. You're scanning. Turn the post notifications on. DM the boy. Join the gang. Do all that extra shit. You know what I'm saying? Couple merch. Teespring.com/gang members. Chloe, you know. No, wait. Teespring.com/KingDemi bootleg, you know what I'm saying? Get cozy in it, you know what I'm saying? Buy your side chick one, your girlfriend one, your brother one, your brother's girlfriend one, brother's side chick one, your sister's side nigga. I love you guys, man. I'll see you guys in the next video. All right, make sure you guys are having a great day and you got a pretty fat blunt rolled up for the next video. All right, I'll see you guys.